Priya and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I will be sharing some beauty related hacks that I use in my daily life that I think are super useful and make your life easier. And these hacks work for me and they might work for you as well. And if you find any of this hack useful, then subscribe to my channel and give this video a big fat like. And without any further talking, let's get started. Okay, so the first hack, which is probably my favorite, that is to use coconut oil as eye makeup remover because it's super gentle on your face and on your eyes. It also helps in the growth of eyelash, which I really like. This hack is for all those who blow dry your hair or want some extra volume in their hair. So try blow drying your hair upside down and this worked tremendously awesome. It's kind like of gravity because when you blow dry your hair upside down, it makes look fuller and thicker. This hack is for all you girls whose lipstick bleed after a while of applying. So a trick for you is to take a piece of tissue paper and take some translucent powder and apply it over your lipstick. It looks sick. This hack might save your skin and also your wallet, which is using baby shampoo to clean your makeup brushes. I have been doing this for years now because it saves so much money from buying all those crazy cleansers that are expensive. Baby shampoo cleans your brushes so nicely and are so gentle on the brush bristles. The next hack is the triangle concealer hack. I started off using my Maybelline Fit Me concealer and instead of dotting it under my eye, I am going to do an inverted triangular form. This gives you more coverage and also let it stay for 10 seconds on your skin for more coverage before you blend it out. Is for all those pesky eyeshadow that don't show up that well on your eyelids. A trick for you is to use your fingers. I used to use this hack when I had no eyeshadow brushes. Finger pick up the pigment more nicely and the color payoff are more vibrant. Another hack is a DIY hack exfoliator and it has only two ingredients, coffee and coconut oil. I love coconut oil so I have no problem rubbing it on my skin and also I love coffee. Coffee helps in brightening your skin, also it helps in rejuvenating your skin. You can find both the ingredient in your kitchen but it is more affordable than other coffee scrub. That most of the primer that we use have glycerin in them which makes your makeup stick to your skin. So for a DIY primer you need some glycerin and your favorite moisturizer and mix the moisturizer with your primer and apply it on your skin. So the next hack is one of that I discovered by mistake. So I love getting ready up close and personal to my compact mirror but sometimes it's just really frustrating. So what you have to do is simply turn your compact the other way around so your mirror is at the bottom and you can get really nice and close to your mirror as close as you want to.